Welcome to Warn, today's news is. Rolls Royce eyes defense sector, to make fighter jet engines in India. Committed to delivering the government's Make in India vision that aims to position India as a global manufacturing hub, Rolls Royce is exploring business opportunities in Indian defense sector. Rolls Royce is the second largest provider of defense aero-engine products and services globally and is the key strategic partner to Indian Air Force since 1933. Currently, the Indian military has over 750 Rolls Royce engines. Kishore Jayaram, President, Rolls Royce, India and Asia, confirmed that Rolls Royce would soon be building combat aircraft engines in India. The company is focused to make Bangalore the hub for next-generation technology in India. The Bangalore facility will employ 500 people. Currently, Rolls Royce India has a workforce of 900 employees, of them 500 have been recruited in the past 18 months. Rolls Royce is the only engineering company to produce white-body aircraft engines and its commitment to innovation in the Indian economy is something to praise. Rolls Royce's main focus would be to collaborate and partnership with companies across other sectors in India, Jayaram said. At the premier aerospace and defense event, the company featured three examples of its innovative propulsion systems, the Aero-engine, which powers the Hawk trainer, the Trent 700 from the Airbus A330 tanker aircraft, and C-130J's AE2100 engine. Rolls-Royce is planning to manufacture these system products in the Indian unit. With the production of these systems, the company is planning on taking a step forward in the civil nuclear sector in India, in a year or two. In 2014, Rolls-Royce invested $1.3 billion in India. Rolls-Royce and Hindustan Aeronautical Joint Venture created International Aerospace Manufacturing Private Limited in India, which is responsible for the Indian manufacturing unit for Rolls-Royce. Rolls-Royce's long-standing commitment to Make in India is exclusive as it has aimed to create more employment in the coming years and a major contribution in the sector's economy. Rolls-Royce supports this initiative as it will not only help Indian industries to become globally competitive but will also allow companies to further support the country's transformation needs. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this video. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.